A review of Wendy Adelson's emails revealed that her mother, Donna Adelson, hated Dan Markel. Donna Adelson suggests in these emails that y'all will hear about several ways that Wendy Adelson could threaten or bully Dan Markel into submission, into getting what she wanted him to do. Donna Adelson even suggested offering Dan Markel a $1 million bribe to allow the relocation, and even said that this defendant, Charlie Adelson, would pay a third of that $1 million bribe to Dan Markel to make that happen.